Oh my God. Welcome to Creative Bath Lab. Today I'm showing you how to make bubble bath ornaments. The ornaments are easy to make and it's a very simple recipe, only 6 ingredients, plus they are a lot of fun to make. I actually made these ornaments for a Christmas party. The video footage is really funny. More on that at the end. Mix the ingredients together, and once everything is fully mixed in, the dough will start to pull together to form a ball. The dough will be soft and kind of sticky. Coat the paper and dough with cornstarch, then flatten the dough out with your hands. Clean your rolling pin and then dust it with cornstarch. Roll the dough out gently. Once you have the desired thickness, make sure the dough is completely even and flat. I'll be using this set of ornament cookie cutters. Now cut out your shapes. It's much easier to handle the shapes if they get stuck in the dough. Pull the cutter out slowly and wiggle it a little bit. If the shape gets pulled out with the cutter, lift it just a bit, then gently push the edges down with a skinny blunt object until the entire shape is released. Once shapes are cut, pull away leftover dough. Gently remove the shapes with a spatula and place them on a flat surface. Use a sharp object to very gently carve out a small hole. Check out the description for information on drying time. Once the bars are dry, you can go back in and clean them up and also fix broken areas. Mix alcohol and mica together. Brush off loose cornstarch, then paint it for a clean look. You can apply eco-friendly glitter or paint the tops on. If you're unsure about which design to use, paint a rough draft in a light color first. It may help to look at some examples. I'll link this in the description. Melt some butter. I'm using kokum butter because it gets really hard when it's dry. Use the butter for decoration and to fix broken ornaments. Dip both halves in butter, push them together on a flat surface, then drag it so the extra butter comes off. This will prevent the ornament from drying stuck to the surface. Allow it to dry at least 1 hour. Practice colors and designs on ugly or broken ornaments first. I'll be using eco-friendly glitter, 2 sizes of holographic pink. To give the glitter extra sparkle, I mixed in a little pearl and gold. The different colors bounce off each other, producing rainbow colors, which gives the illusion of more sparkle. For the green ornaments, I used eco-friendly holographic turquoise chunky glitter. I also tried the same trick as earlier with the green. Here's the difference. Decorating is easy. Apply melted butter, then add glitter on top. Dry the glitter 1 hour, then brush the extra off. The glitter sticks wherever you put butter. To get clean lines, an X-Acto knife works perfectly. To get the entire design off, scrape as much glitter off as possible. Then heat the butter with a heat gun. The butter becomes very shiny and at this point can be easily wiped away. I use raffia for the ribbon. Tie a knot at the base first. Then create a large loop at the top. Tying the ribbon like this ensures that the ornament will face forward wherever you hang it. Package the ornaments in a bag or a box. I would not recommend shrink wrap for fear that the ornament would break. One small ornament filled my entire tub up with bubbles, but the real treat was how cute they turned out. I also loved that the ornament colored my water. Not many bubble baths do that. There are lots of Christmas celebrations this month. This is a small one with just girls that I look forward to. We draw numbers to pick out wrapped ornaments that can be stolen by other people. Funny how the story goes, little hope but bigger dreams. They try to bring us. Here I am bragging about how perfect this ornament is and how it was made for me. Then someone said they were taking it. I said, no, don't take it from me, and then went off about how it was made for me because I have a watercolor painting channel. Everyone found that hilarious. The sun is getting warmer. Here I am demonstrating how everyone should react when they open my ornaments. Alana kept pressing record and stop, so you can't really see what I did, but you'll have a good idea when you see everyone else's reactions. We both know it's bittersweet. This sourness will bite your tongue, knowing it's forever young. It's always a lot of fun with my family. By the way, no one stole my watercolor ornament. Yay! Sip me up like lemonade. We both know it's bittersweet.